Renowned global experts participating in the International Luxembourg Forum on Preventing Nuclear Catastrophe held a roundtable discussion in Prague this past week, addressing critical strategies of how to advance the non-proliferation of atomic weapons. During his progress report, Forum President Dr. Vyacheslav Kantor outlined threats posed by the nuclear ambitions of rogue states, such as Iran, adding that a particularly dangerous issue not receiving enough attention is the potential start of a nuclear arms race in the Middle East, because if the Shiite Islamic Republic obtains a nuclear weapon, then the Sunni nations will want them as well. During the Czech conference, I asked Dr. Kantor if he is concerned over the delay in reaching a long-term nuclear accord with Iran.
It's not positive, it's not negative, it's reality. And the reality, very much, trivial reality. The difference is very small. It's only 3 months. That's why it's nothing to discuss. But one fact is worrying very much, that the absence of the decision. We need this decision, because at the moment we know that all six decisions of the Security Council was not efficient. Five of them had sanctional character, no result. That's why we need this decision very much, and we have high level of expectations in March.